What can a good woman bring to a man?
Nothing. A woman shouldn't bring nothing to a man. You have to understand that the woman is a mirror and a multiplier. She will mirror you, she will reflect you, and she will multiply whatever you put upon her. So if you put wealth upon a good woman, watch how she multiplies it. If you give love to a good woman, watch how she multiplies it. If you give a home to a good woman, a house to a good woman, food to a good woman, watch how she nurtures you with this. The problem is these men are toxic. So when they're looking at the woman, their reflection, when they're unable to put things on the table, they say, oh, this woman ain't good. Oh, this woman ain't submissive. Oh, this woman don't listen. No, brother, she is mirroring you. And she's showing you that you lay nothing on her table but anxiety, stress, depression, and chaos. And now she's multiplying that. Now you're in your feelings. No, man, a good woman brings nothing to a table but herself, because she is the mirror and the multiplier.